not quite sure what's going on. I was asleep for around an hour after the last number of 168, and I wasn't knowing what was going on for that time. I don't really know what caused some of the sky to change over that past hour, because I was asleep during this time.